checking out Applause by Lady Gaga. This one's a great one for beginners. I'm going to go through all the different parts. I'm going to show you how to play some octaves. And I'm going to go through the bar chords. And let's throw in a little solo at the end in G minor pentatonic. Let's check it out. Okay, let's start with the verse. We're going to start with a G on the fourth string and a G on the second string. We're going to play octaves. We're going to hit the fourth string with the pick. And the second string with our second finger. So it's... Okay, let's start with the chords now. We're going to start on a G minor, to an F, to an E flat. Then it goes to C minor, F, to the G minor. I'll show you those chords. We're going to start on a G note. To the F. To the E flat. Now the C minor is on the C. And the bar. Back to the F. To the G minor. Okay, the chorus. The chorus in real time is G minor. One more time. Okay, and the keyboard notes. The keyboard notes start here on the C. One more time.